Cat Bradley is not your average Celine Dion fan. Her devotion to the Canadian superstar is forever etched into her skin in the form of a massive tattoo.
So when Celine's Auckland concert date was announced earlier this year, Cat went straight online to organise tickets. And that's when things started to go wrong. Mike Thorpe takes up the story.
When it comes to ink, Cat Bradley has had a skinful.
Probably about 25.
Some have meaning.
I've got my dad here. I've got 4 stars here for my 4 siblings.
One, though, the biggest one, means everything.
It's by Celine Dion. It's Goodbye for Saddest Word.
Every time I hear it, I think of my mum.
Cat is a super fan.
Do you think you're probably New Zealand's most tattooed Celine Dion fan?
Probably. I actually think I would be, because you look at me and don't expect it.
See, to Kat, Celine Dion's music goes more than skin deep. It's helped her through some pretty tough times.
I've always wanted to be a mum. The 6 years of trying, and it was just like, it's not gonna happen. And I didn't even want to do IVF. A lot of injections, and I just hate needles.
Yeah.
Surprisingly.
But Kat and husband Nathan took the plunge.
So I had 3 usable embryos, which were all frozen. So the first one didn't stick.
The second one did. And now he's 8 months old, Isaac.
He's such a boy. He's climbing things and he's just the cutest.
She loves being a mum just as much as her own one does.
She looks after Isaac Monday to Friday while I'm at work.
With 1 embryo left, Kat and Nathan gave IVF a 3rd go, but it wasn't to be.
I miscarried at 6 weeks.
That was pretty recent, so Nathan thought of a Celine-styled pick-me-up.
Yeah, take the savings and find someone and go.
So naturally, she picked her mum and her sister.
We booked flights and accommodation for the Saturday night, and then waited for the tickets to go on sale.
That's when things went dog. See, despite every effort to get 3 tickets, Kat came up empty-handed.
Well, I've never done it before. Right. It's like, there's no one that I wanted to see.
So at this stage, they'll be in Auckland with a roof over their head. Just won't be the one that'll be over Celine's.
Yeah, if we can stand outside and hear her, that'll be great.
Well, we're not about to leave it there, are we? But first, a wind-up.
Now, hey, we tried desperately to get some tickets for the concert, but turns out sold out is sold out. Mm-hmm. But we did get you something. I know it's only a token.
Oh, thank you. No way. No way.
Just kidding, you've got 3 tickets. You're kidding.
Oh my God.
I'm so happy. Yay. So happy.
Thank you so much.
Oh, you're welcome.
It was a good wind-up.
That was a terrible wind-up.
It was a good wind-up, Mike.
It was so mean. Thorpey, Thorpey, Thorpey.